I was scared when I lost my mother, my father, my brother, my sister. Otherwise, no. I guess it's gonna sound kind of weird. I'm not scared for myself for dying. Because I believe all of this, but it's all temporary. This is just one shell. Because we Hawaiian, we live in both worlds. I don't know if you can relate to this. We live on both sides. So it's kind of like if I went now, that's all right. I'll go set the table for you guys, keep those two up.